Dream girl Hema Malini, it seems, hasn't yet forgotten her days of being the topmost heroine and getting away with starry demands. Recently, when Hema was campaigning for a political party in a state just ahead of the recently concluded assembly elections, we heard she threw a couple of tantrums. Apparently, the actress turned politician was scheduled to visit people and urge them to vote for her party. However, she seemed to be rather upset that she was given a small car, a sedan, to travel in. Reports say she demanded a bigger car, something like a Sumo or a Fortuner, to reach her destination. In fact, she chose to stand in the scorching sun while her party members scrambled to arrange for a car that suited her stature. Then when the car finally arrived, she apparently demanded that the vehicle should not be stopped anywhere but be taken directly to the state setup, or else she would simply head back home. Not such a perfect politician, is she?